It's incredible to open a new door into a different kind of skiing. I've raced forever. Sometimes you can get a little bit caught up in what you're doing and caught up in the competitiveness and the results. And I think that it's amazing to take a step away and to realize how incredible skiing is as a whole. There's so many different ways to do it. Today, I've never adventured truly in the mountains with a pair of skis on my back or on my feet, and today was so cool making our way up. It was scary at times, and I didn't know exactly where we were going, and I really had to kind of be one with the people in my group and trust them and do what they said and follow what they were doing too, because I don't want to put them at risk. But it was so cool making our way down, and there were some glaciers around, and I've never had an experience like that on skis, and so for me, that was incredibly special and something that I'll remember forever.